The Facebook slideshow. It is officially gone from Facebook. Don't even leave me any more comments. I know. It was there. I posted it. 2 weeks later, your comments flooded the video and I couldn't believe it. Gone, 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 gone. However, I'm getting back in your good graces because guess what? I found where to create that exact same video that we all love, where you take the pictures and you make it into a slideshow video. And guess what? It's just not on Facebook anymore. But it might be in a program that you're already using. Either way, I'm gonna show you how to do it. And it is so simple, so easy. You're gonna love me again. Let's get going. Hi, so here we are back to the computer. Thank you very much, by the way, for subscribing to our channel. And also, if this video you found helpful, please give us a thumbs up. This way we know these are the types of videos you like and that we're helping you out in your business, social media as well. So let's get started. We know Facebook has taken away the Facebook slideshow, right? We're all upset, I know. But guess what? It is still there. It's just not on Facebook. It is on Canva. Now, for those of you who already know about Canva, click the description here on my YouTube and you can skip this whole little intro. For those of you who are not familiar with Canva, this next part is for you. Canva is a very user-friendly graphic design studio, a program actually. I call it a studio, but it's just a program. It's an app. You can download it to your phone and it creates all these really great templates for you to use to create Instagram stories, TikToks, Instagram posts, Facebook posts, just pretty much about anything. If you want to do your Facebook covers, you want to redo them for your business, all of those templates are in here and it simply requires you to create a background or to create some type of design right in the template. So it's a very good program. I use this for eGen Solutions for our team also, and it's just something that we can all connect with. We can share our ideas and we can also, when someone creates one size, they can send it off to the team to create it in the sizes that they need. So I highly recommend this. I think it's like 12 or 13 bucks a month if you pay monthly. So well worth it because it'll save you so much time over the other competitors. I love the products. I love everything in this. That being said, where can we find the Facebook slideshow? Well, let's just do it. And you can see here, I've already typed it in. Facebook video. You wouldn't think this would be the slideshow, but wait until we click it. So we're going to click it, and true to Canva, you're going to get all these really cool, beautiful templates. I'm not here to talk to you about this. Come back later. Look through this because you're going to go down a rabbit hole of creative ideas. Trust me, we need to just move on. So we're going to click this create a blank Facebook video. And for those of you who are familiar with the Facebook slideshow, this is exactly what we were missing. We got our different pages, right? Our different pages, our different places that we could put our pictures, and we can add them again. So I'm not going to explain how to work with this and how to create a slideshow. I simply want to show you that the slideshow is here and I'm going to show you a completed one. I will make another video. It's going to be linked here or in the video description of YouTube here to where I'm going to go step by step how to make a Facebook video slideshow in Canva. But for those of you that are watching, you simply upload your pictures and you will get a finished product like this. And you simply see how it just goes through the slideshow. Like we had a Facebook, but we don't anymore. This is where it is. So if you want to know how to create this in Canva, please stay tuned. Look for the link. I will be showing you shortly. Are we excited? I'm excited. I'm so happy we have it back, just not on Facebook. Thanks again for watching. And again, if this little tutorial helped you, you already know Canva, you're heading over there. Good deal. See you again in another video.